What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my LEGO Star Wars 2 Let's Play. Today we'll be playing Episode 6, Chapter 6, Into the Death Star. Let's get right into it. Hopping right in here. This level's probably gonna be kind of annoying for me, since I'm trying to do the whole no minikit thing. I can already see one. I don't actually know what I'm doing. Okay, I'm shooting at that. Oh, go get those. I'm just really hoping it's not like crazy hard to get your Jedi here, because I don't want to shoot it too much. How am I supposed to get these doors? Dude, I already died. Can't really afford to lose all my coins. Okay, I'm not seeing much of the purple things. But there's one guy with it. There's another one. There's this. Maybe as careful as possible driving by this, because I don't want to grab that. Okay. Grab that. Where's this guy? Right there. Bro, I'm gonna die just because I'm running into crap. Alright. Pretty sure there was another one to my right. Yeah, right here. Or there's another thing there. Come on. Okay, halfway there at least. Alright, I think there's one more somewhere behind me in this direction, if I'm not mistaken. I might be mistaken. If it's not here, I don't know where I'm going. Okay, there it is. No, I shot that on accident. Okay, it's the one where I wanted it to. Aw. Cussing. All right, so this is the main part I'm worried about. Not getting a minikit here. Okay. Okay, thankfully I could turn around. I wasn't sure if I actually could. I almost thought it was like a one-way thing. We gotta collect all the stuff we can. It's probably gonna be like 30k, 35k. No, I'm gonna lose the heart. That sucks. Once again, feel free to like skip past all this and be going back and forth. All right. How many can this thing hold? Three? Okay. Dude, come on, just aim where I want you to aim. Please, that's all I ask. Alright, that should give me two dead eye. If it hits. Oh god, that just popped out. Popped up out of nowhere. Oh, what was that to the right? Never mind. I gotta be careful going back because of that. With my luck, I'm just gonna hit it. Oh no. And unfortunately, I have to make a couple ones back. Yeah, I kind of figured that was gonna happen. Dude, come on. Me playing safe is like screwing me over. Turn around, try to kill these guys. Oh god. Dude, I ran into it. Okay, thankfully it was just two blue ones. That makes it a lot easier to pick up. Oh wait, I might have to go back. Dang it, dude. I didn't grab the freaking purple ball things, whatever they're called. Last time, hopefully. Unless I die again. Alright. Let's continue on, finally. Okay. Wait, let me grab this real quick. Just so I have it. No, 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 no. I knew that was in there too. Right after I start going in there, at least. There we go. Now we can just play level. While trying to be as safe as possible. I mean, I guess it doesn't matter if we lose the points now. I guess my main thing is losing these purple things so I don't have to come back. Okay. That noise sounded like I got a mini kit. Ooh. That's annoying. Come on, hit it, please, dude. It's gonna make me go back. That sucks. I should probably not shoot either. Oh, there's a secret door there to the left. Alright, on our way back. I need to get like a straight shot so it doesn't go like bouncing around. I feel like there's no way to like... Nah, I guess there is. I'm not getting hit by him now. Go, go, go. Get it. There we go. Straight shot. Let's go. I'm also one shot too, though. I think I'm just... Okay. Was not really expecting that. No.
Dude.
Let me fly away from this, please, game. There we go. Okay, so I just don't get close to them and I should be fine. I think that might be for a minikit, so I don't want to grab that. Alright. Alright, last one. Oh no. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, I think I finally destroyed the one that was right next to the minikit. Took me a couple tries to do it. Yeah, I tried to back out of that one, but... Please just let me go, game. Dude, just let me go. Okay, this room is very annoying. Dude, just let me destroy it, please. Dude, come on! How am I even in reach of it still? Sometimes I hate this game. Okay, I think I got everything. Yeah. Okay, I need to get some space between me and that. Dude, it is so hard for me to line this up sometimes. Just because it like constantly moves. There we go. Literally two of my purple thing. Are you kidding me, game? Okay. Sometimes BS things happen in this game. Okay, I'm just not gonna shoot. Cause I don't, yeah, I don't have them. Run away. Okay. Dude, do I have to shoot those? I mean, I guess that doesn't really matter. That's why I didn't want to shoot him. Okay. This is a struggle. At this point, I don't care. I'm going to end this mission with no studs whatsoever. Just because I don't want to get a freaking minikit. Come on. I apologize for this crappy gameplay. I'm just, I really don't want to get, grab a minikit. I'm tired of replaying this stuff. Go, go, go. Speed up. What the heck? Okay. This is BS. It's like you just have to like spray and hope you don't hit a minikit. Like right there, I shot as soon as I saw it. This is so annoying.
Bro, just let me out. There definitely wasn't this many like hallways in this place that I flew through to get in. So why are they magically here now? Just let me out.
Dude, I didn't even touch that. How many deaths is that so far? Like 100? This is so annoying. And I still hit one. Okay, I just passed the one that I hit last time. Okay, thank you. I'm sorry for that crappy gameplay there for trying to play safe without a minikit. That'll do for this episode though, and that is the final level of this game, I guess, not counting the bonus levels. So after this I will probably get the red bricks and mini kits, and as I go along there get the multipliers for the studs, go back and get the story ones that I missed while also getting the free play ones of course, and then playing the bonus levels. Anyways, yeah, if you enjoyed this video please feel free to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching.